Hello, and welcome to the next part of my playthrough of Jedi Survivor. I just got done on the Shattered Moon. And are now headed back to Jedha.
Ah, feels good to be back in the cockpit.
You missed the Mantis, huh?
Sure, I was worried about the kind of abuse you were putting it through. Don't get me wrong, I trust you both, but I knew you'd be taking her to some dangerous places. At least back when we were all together, I knew it was my fault if I flew us into an asteroid field.
Well, I'm happy to let you go ahead and make all the mistakes you like.
Uh-huh. Remind me who crashed the Mantis into Dredger Gorge?
What do you think we'll find?
Bound for Jedha.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Mantis, check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched then, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
This is a smart operation Seer's put together.
Why do you say that?
All this rock? Natural shielding against sensors.
Yeah, and if anyone makes it past all that, the Anchorites have plenty of holo books to throw at them.
You can see how Seer's managed to evade the Empire for so long. She makes her own luck, keeping so much of her power held back to achieve a larger goal.
Yeah. There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
You two have that in common.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Jedha, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding. Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Jedha told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
The spammel are this way, Cal. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Jedha. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. There's our ride. Let's stop.
There's danger nearby.
So save it.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
What are you doing here?
Wait, you vowed to die.
Assail the intruder! I got it. Just one hit!
It's over, but that won't be the last of them.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost. Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you. Not belong on Jedha.
It's the ghost! Run for your lives!
Ah!
easy, friend. Desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me. Enemies up ahead.
What a view. A lot easier to appreciate without those pilgrims. First time I've had a break since I got here. Nice to take a load off and appreciate the little things.
Very nice. Let's give it a home in Seer's archive.
I think that helped. Try this. Thank you.
Enemies up ahead. Their souls are forced.
Oh, great. It's just me then.
Good work, Jedi.
Oh, it was just you, huh? You are dead now, huh?
Time to fight!
Come on, then!
Is that good enough maintenance for you?
Stop blocking and fight! Detonator out!
I've got to fight.
Ah, the Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly built these trials. But to what purpose, I wonder?
I wonder what that does.
Well done, Cal. How is the desert treating you, VD?
He likes it out here.
It brings up this. New perk slot. Down over there.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
That tells me there's something nasty over here. Yep.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Flinching. Wonder what that does.
How did it go?
It's done. How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many. Enemies up ahead.
I've heard some concerning legends about what Jedi can do to a person's mind. We just need to stay focused. Then we'll be the legends. But how do we know, is my point, if they're inside our minds?
I don't know how to get up there.
That's good. To move. I still can't believe Cordova's on Jedha.
You should have seen your face. Complete shock.
Now! The Force is with me. What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions, and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
That's a polite way of saying shut up. Let me jump off.
Come on.
There, huh? What is up over there, huh? Looks like it's a big statue. Oh, this is up over here at the beginning.
Pick it up. Slower now. Come on.
Don't let up. I've got eyes on him. I needed that.
That feels better. Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable. How is our friend doing?
Just fine. Right, pal? Slow down now. That's it.
Explosive! Move!
Hang on, BD. Easy, easy.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Easy now. Could use some help, buddy.
Those droids weren't so hard to get a hold of.
I think it likes us.
That's cute.
The others arrested, but we must set out soon.
As you say, Master Jedha. For what purpose is our journey?
The same as you have devoted your life to. To collect and preserve knowledge of the Jedi tradition.
Here we go.
Ready yourself for combat.
Let's take this back to Seer's archive.
Gotcha.
My friends, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jedha is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
All right. So where are we going?
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
Where did it go? There it is.
Have you come across the Narcus anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central isopters, for they trade only in death.
To center myself.
So how am I supposed to... I'm at the wrong spot. That would help me get there, wouldn't it? Huh?
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Nothing, huh?
Ready yourself for combat.
Thank you. think I need whatever I used to hook to those or whatever, huh?
Foes near.
Good job.
Dead.
Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
What's wrong with you? Didn't get much sleep last night. Wake up! We got a job.
That's good, friend.
Here we go.
How'd you get involved with the hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Good eye.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
Jedha paint. Yeah, so there's like a upgrade to the grapple hook.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
You mean they actually have it pulled so I can just go across?
Progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago. Huh. This guy looks hungry. Not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause?
They couldn't make these guys more annoying, huh?
Stuck the landing.
What is it, BD? Or are you just jumping around? There we go.
A map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. BD, this remind you of Zeffo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow.
There's a crack right here.
Music. There is only the Force.
Okay, everyone, that's it for this part. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.